you can win $32,000 on the turn of a card on Card Shark. And if you play your cards right, you can win this beautiful Pontiac Sunbird convertible. And now, the host of Card Shark, Bill Rafferty.
Thank you. Thank you, Gene. Thank you, everybody. Welcome, everybody, to Card Sharks. Merry Christmas. It's Christmas Eve. We got a lot to accomplish here today. Hopefully, we can tuck that car into somebody's tree. I'd love to do it. But let's start. What we have to do right now is we're going to try and win somebody some stocking stuffer money. We're going to start the show out with the money cards and want to meet a brand new champ right now. Come on, Jerry. Here he comes. All right. Come stand over here, Jerry. Attaboy. Well, that's the second time Jerry has grabbed that hand, and I don't know if I can use it now because he is one big Happy Bear fan. Yes. He is our new champion, and he's about to play the money cards. He won a trip yesterday. He has a trip to New York worth $3,410 in his pocket right now. And here come Susanna Williams and Lacey Pemberton to deal out the money cards. You ready to do this?
Yes, sir, buddy.
You've been thinking about how you're going to play this, Jerry?
Absolutely.
Okay, so you got it all worked out.
It's Dead pat.
Okay, well, in addition to all the money you can win on these money cards, which is about $32,000 if you play it right, we have added a joker to the deck. Anytime it turns up in the money cards, you're going to have an opportunity to win that brand new Pontiac convertible back there. Great car. Now, because you are the champion, we're going to guarantee you a shot at that car back there with the joker that Lacey's holding right over there. So you know you got at least one chance to win that car. But let's get started with the money cards right now. Here's $200. Jerry, let's do it, sir. Here's your base card. Tell me what you want to do. 200 on a 10.
Change it. Two.
Number two. Let's see what it is. It is a two.
All of it higher.
It says all of it higher than a two. It is a five. You have $400 on a five.
300 higher.
Okay, 300 higher than a five. It is an ace.
All of it lower.
Doesn't waste any time. $700 lower than an ace. It is a two.
Yeah!
Take a breath here right now. You got $1,400. We're going to give you $400 more. $1,800 on a two.
All of it higher.
All of it higher than a two. Yes! $3,600 on a jack.
$2,000 lower.
$2,000. A couple of cards to beat you out here, you know. $2,000 lower than a jack. It is. $5,600 on a nine.
Change it.
Okay.
Pick three. Card.
Number three. Let's get some help up here. Let's change this nine into a seven.
Okay.
In the middle. $5,600 on a seven. Tough bet.
Six lower.
$600 lower. Right in the middle. It can go either way here. He's saying $600 lower than a seven. He did it. You have $6,200.
Change it, please. Right.
You realize now, Jerry, that you must wager at least $3,100 on this card. It is a four. You have $6,200. You must wager at least $3,100.
That's the bet. Higher.
You're going half higher.
Yeah.
Okay, we're talking $3,100 higher than a four. Be there. It is.
Yes.
$9,300.
You did it.
You did it. Good man. Way to do it. Way to do it. So, Jerry's got $9,300. Cash and prizes totaling now $12,710. We've got a joker. We've got Jerry. We got a car. Stick around. We'll be right back. Lacey is holding Jerry's joker. I'm going to give this joker to Jerry, and that means that he has the opportunity to win this fabulous new car. Gene, tell him about it.
A new Pontiac Sunbird SE convertible, aggressively styled, practical, and more fun to drive than ever. Sunbird SE convertible, only from Pontiac. We build excitement worth over
$16,000. $16,000. Just checking it out with Jerry, my bachelor over here. Not a bad car. In front of you are seven numbered cards. Behind one of them is the word car. Go find it. Come on. Pick a number five. Usually people go up there and they pick an even number. He comes up, picks an odd number. Any other reason why you pick five?
Yeah, a little birdie backstage told me.
Little birdie backstage told you? Boy, I hope the birdie told you right. No. Ooh. It was right over here. Number three. There it is. Listen, you're the champ. You've got $12,000 in your pocket right now. You got to meet another challenger. You ready to do it?
Yes, sir.
You win, you're going to be back there. Go find your mark, sir. Come on out, Marcy.
Thank you.
Hello, Marcy. Listen, what I'd like to do, before we get to Marcy, I want to clarify a situation here. Jerry, when you were picking the number for the car, you said backstage a little birdie told you. What did you mean by that?
Just a contestant friend gave me a hunch, and I just decided to go with it.
It was a hunch. It wasn't.
Yeah.
Okay, good. All right, before people are writing in saying, you gave them the wrong information, you bums. Okay. No, I don't want to get into that. Anyway, Marcy, introduce yourself to the folks at home.
Okay, I'm Marcy Sofrizio. I'm from Newport Beach. I'm a secretary by day, a cocktail waitress by night, and a student in the between the two. Yeah.
My goodness, that is a busy schedule. That is very busy. Have you cut your cards backstage?
I did.
I want to wish you good luck. I want to remind everybody, of course, we've got our prize cards in the deck. We've been giving away a lot of prizes this week, a lot of trips when I... Oh, I'm ready to go on this one. Dublin, Ireland, over $3,500. That is in the deck. Let's get started right now. Lacey has already done her job. The cards are dealt out for game number one. Question goes to the champ. This is our fun part. We always like to welcome these guys. We have 10 engaged men. Audience poll question. 10 engaged men visiting with us this week. We've been learning a lot about these fellows. Let's give this question to Jerry, though. Before the show, we asked these 10 engaged men, would you like your wife to work after you're married? How many of these 10 men said they would like their wife to work?
Well, personally speaking, I wouldn't want mine to work. Ooh. And I think these guys are in the same situation. They want to be able to be the breadwinner so that their wives can have fun and do anything they want to. I think that's a real low number.
Boy, you're winning them over now.
It's going to be about three.
Three, he said. Yeah. Marcy has something to say.
Well, I'm not the original instigator of ERA. However, I don't want to sit around on my desk. So I would say higher, definitely.
You're going higher.
Yes, definitely.
You're going higher. The actual number of these men who want their wife to work is 8. It is higher.
Yay!
And significantly so. It's 8. Which leaves two guys who share Jerry's opinion out there. Who are the two guys who don't want their wife to work? We've got Dave and we've got Rob. Dave, why don't you want your wife to work,
sir? Well, I guess I'm a little chauvinistic, but I think after we're married, making babies and preparing our dinner's going to be enough.
Oh, man. I want a disclaimer run under this. I am out of this. Have a seat, gentlemen, and Dave, get some security. We're going to go over here right now. Okay. Whoa. Marcy, here's your base card. Tell me what you want to do.
We like that. We'll go lower.
Lower than a jack, she says. Here's a 3.
We like that. We'll go higher.
Higher than a 3, a king.
We really like it. We'll go lower.
Lower than a king, a 2.
Go higher.
Boy, the handwriting's on the wall. There is a Lowry organ. A little bit of a false hope here. We've got a Lowry organ. One of our prize cards goes on her side of the board. Let's replace that card and let us find out what it is again. Higher?
Yes.
Higher than a 2 for game number one. There it is. I don't blame you. Boy, Jerry, you have got your work cut out for you, sir. Marcy has one game on her side of the board, and she's also got that Lowry organ. She's one step closer to that. Lacey's dealing out the cards now for game number 2. Jerry, you got to jump back in here if you want to repeat as champion. So let's get started right now with our educated guest question, if I could say that right. You'd know that I had some education. But anyway, educated guest question, that's for Marcy. Every year on the news, you see the president lighting the giant Christmas tree outside the White House. How many feet tall is that tree?
60 feet high.
60 feet high?
Yeah.
Jerry, what do you think, higher or lower?
Going through my memory banks, I got a number that's lower than that. It's lower.
You're going lower?
Yes.
The actual height of the White House Christmas tree is 32 feet. It is lower. It is lower. All right, Jerry, here's your chance to tie it up. Take a look at the card. You got a queen.
Lower.
Lower than a queen. It is a Lowry organ.
Okay.
You guys can do duets. We have organs on the board right now. We have lower than a queen, a 6.
Higher.
He's going higher. It's a 7.
Queen.
He freezes on the 7. Freezes on the 7. We'll go over here to ask our next question right after this commercial message. Join us in a moment, please. Question goes to Jerry. Jerry, we surveyed 100 people and we asked them, if you had to make a choice,
Would you rather love someone than be loved by someone? That is interesting. How many people said yes, they would rather love someone?
Considering the situation of unrequited love, I think what we're talking about is people who want to be loved by someone, right?
How many people said they would rather love someone?
40.
You're going 40.
Yeah.
Marcy, what do you think?
They would rather love someone than be loved. I would say I would rather be loved so I wouldn't have to go through the pain. So I'm going to say I'm just going to say it's higher.
Maybe you ought to just start out with dinner, Marcy,
you know what I mean?
And not get stuck with this, okay? How many people said yes, they would rather love someone?
They would rather love someone. Okay, they would, I guess, and he said 40,
Jerry
right?
Said
yeah,
40.
So I'm just saying it's higher than that because I would, oh, I'm sorry, wait. Okay, now I'm finally getting it. Lower. Okay,
lower.
Let me just go with lower.
It's good. It's we almost had an hour special going here, but we've managed to work it out.
It took a while.
40, lower. The actual number of people who would rather love someone is 33, and it is lower. So you took the time and got it right, Marcy. Here's your base card. Tell me what you want to do. It's a queen.
I want you to go lower.
Lower than a queen? A 10.
I want you to freeze.
Freeze.
Oh, wait. Lower.
Go. Okay. It's your decision.
Lower.
All right.
I'll go lower.
Lower than a 10, an 8. Interesting. We thought 10. Now let's go over here and give Jerry a free shot from the 7.
Lower.
He says lower. It is a 5.
Higher.
Higher than a 5. This is to tie it up? No. So Marcy breathes a sigh of relief. We'll go back over here and get our next question. This goes to you, Marcy. We surveyed 100 women business executives and we asked them, are you earning less money than a man in your position would? How many women executives said they are earning less than a man?
Well, with ERA and all that sort of thing, I'm sure that the pay scales are... It's pretty much the same, but I'll bet that there are a few that are saying they're earning less. So I'll say that there's about 70 women that said they were earning less.
70?
Yeah.
Higher or lower, Jerry?
It's got to be higher. There's a real big movement on now about equal pay for equal work, and I think a lot of that is based in the female executive positions. I think it's going to be higher now.
Going higher?
Yeah.
The actual number of women executives who are earning less than a man is... 56. It is not higher, it is lower. Still a high number. Marcy, here's your card. What do you want to do?
I
want
to go lower.
Lower than a queen, she says. It is a 7.
7. I want to go higher.
Higher than a 7? It is an 8.
We want to go lower.
Ooh, I got a feeling. Lower is a 3.
I want to go higher.
Higher for the game to match the Lowry organ. Yes, new champ.
Thank you.
New champ. Boy, Jerry, you just did it. Didn't get a chance here, really. But, Jerry, you've been a terrific contestant. I hope your Bears do well. You got $12,710 cash prizes. Thank you, Jerry. We'll see you. Bye-bye.
Thank you, Jerry.
Come here, Marcy. Okay. Come on over here.
Okay.
Come stand on this side over here. Turn around and face the camera.
Okay.
And listen to Gene Wood tell you about your prize.
Okay.
It is the Lowry Genius Electronic Keyboard. It's fun to play with cartridge expandability that turns it into a guitar, piano, rock group, or big band from Lowry. Congratulations, Marcy.
Okay, when we come back after this commercial message, young lady's going to go to the money cart. Remember, Christmas Eve, we may do some real good work tonight. We'll talk to you in a minute. Welcome back. We're here with Marcy. We're ready to go to the money. Zanna and Lacey are already dealing those cards out. This young lady knows how to play them, and you guys do at home. But in addition to all the money she can win, which is $32,000 if she plays it right, we've added a joker to the deck. And any time that turns up in the money cards, she will have the opportunity to win that brand new, fabulous Pontiac convertible sitting right back there. Terrific car for a young single lady in Newport Beach. Absolutely. But we got to get to first things first. She's won the match. We're going to guarantee her a shot at that car. And Lacey's holding the joker that we're going to give her right over there. So let's get started right now with the money cards. Here's $200. Come on, Marcy, make some money here. Here's your base card. $200 on a 3.
$150 higher.
$150 higher than a 3? It is a deuce. Ooh, one card to beat you. You got a 2.
Okay, all of it higher.
All of it higher than a 2. It is a 5. $100 on a 5.
I'll change it with one.
You're going to change it?
Yeah.
You can do that. You can change one card per line, you know.
Yeah.
All right, a five now becomes an eight. $100.
Well, I'll go 50. 50 higher.
50 higher than an eight, right in the middle here. Here's an eight. Now we'll do some damage. You got $150. We're going to bring you up here and give you $400. $550 on an ace.
All of it lower.
All of it lower. Yeah.
Yeah.
$1,100 on a seven.
Change that with two.
Okay, that seven is now a deuce.
Yeah. All of it higher.
All of it higher. It is a queen.
Yeah.
$2,200 on a queen.
$2,000 lower.
$2,000 lower?
Yeah.
You ever bet $2,000 on a...
No! Well,
get ready. Here's the ride. You did it! $4,200. You're working off of five.
Okay, I'm going to...
You want to keep it?
Stay with that, yes.
You're going to stay with it? You must wager at least $2,100 on this card.
I will wager that, and just that, yes. Higher.
Higher. Okay, we're going $2,100 higher than a five. Come on, be there. It is. There you go. $6,300. You had a tough first roll. Very tough. Yeah, but you did good. $6,300. That comes out to $8,295. And here is your joker that Lacey has for you. Come stand next to me over here. I want to give you the joker. Hold that joker because that joker entitles you to add a shot at this brand new car. Gene. No, we're not going to do that. Okay, you've got a joker in your hand right now. In front of you are seven numbered cards. Behind one of them is the word car. Find it. Come on. Let's be a Merry Christmas. Picking four?
Yes.
You're going with four?
Yes.
She's saying four is it.
Yes.
It is Christmas Eve.
Yes.
If the car is there, I will believe in Santa. Hello! $26. Terrific. Well, we got to get you out of this now. We're going to really do something rotten to you. Come on over here. Here she comes. Come on now. Terrific. What we got to do right now is we got to do the toughest thing there is. I want you to take a breath. I want you to go back over here and meet a new challenger. This is a tough thing to do. Go ahead, Marcy. Come on out, Antonio. Okay, Marcy's going to calm down a little bit, and I want to ask Antonio to introduce himself to the folks at home, please.
Yes, my name is Antonio Castillo. I'm from Mexico City. I'm a concert pianist. I play in a very fancy hotel here in Los Angeles.
Do you?
Yes.
What's the hotel? Tell us the hotel.
Oh, it's called the Beverly Hills Hotel.
That is a fancy hotel.
And I'm legal here in the United States, by the way.
Okay. There's already cards backstage. I want to remind everybody about we've got our prize cards, as always. We've got a trip to Copenhagen, Denmark, in that deck today. Very exciting things going on. Here goes Lacey dealing out the cards. Let's get started right now. Tough thing to do to the champ, but I got to ask her a question. And here is the question. Marcy, okay. We surveyed 100 psychiatrists, and we asked them, generally speaking, do geniuses live happier lives than people of average intelligence? How many psychiatrists said yes, geniuses live happier lives?
I would not think they would because they might always be frustrated. So I'm going to say that they said only 10 lived happier lives. Is that the way it should be?
Well, how many psychiatrists said yes, geniuses live happier lives? Out of 100.
Oh, 10.
10. Antonio, higher or lower, sir?
Well, they are psychiatrists. They have very funny answers, those guys. But I will dare to say they will be higher than that, hopefully.
You're going higher.
Oh, yes,
higher.
Hopefully.
The actual number of psychiatrists who said geniuses live happier lives is 21. It is higher.
Yeah.
So, Antonio gets to break the ice right now. Here's your base card, sir. Tell me what you want to do. It's a seven.
Change that. I don't want to do that.
Okay. Seven now becomes a three.
Oh, here. We go higher, higher.
Higher than a three, he says. An eight.
Lower.
It's a king.
Lower.
A jack.
Lower.
For game number one, yeah.
Oh, that's great.
We'll be right back with more card shots. It's really getting exciting.
Everyone.
Antonio's had some good luck. He's got one game on his side of the board. Interesting story took place behind the break. What about your car on the way to the studio?
Well, on the way here, it's a stick. The clutch went. I knew it was going, and now it's gone.
You
okay,
went.
It's what? Gone.
That's terrific. And now she's got a brand new car, $24,527. Here is Lacey and Susanna. I'm Bill Rafferty, Gene Wood. We all want to say Merry Christmas. Bye-bye. We'll see you tomorrow.